Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. In my personal opinion, the Prophet of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Innama bu'ithtu li utammima salih al-akhlaq," that I have been sent to perfect good character. In other words, I believe good character, good akhlaq, good manners is the most important thing. A person can memorize the entire Quran, learn tafsir after tafsir, memorize narrations of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam after narrations. But if he doesn't have good manners, he doesn't have good akhlaq, then he doesn't have the teachings and the sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam within him. Akhlaq is the most important thing, and it is how the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam attracted people towards him. So akhlaq to me is number one. And when it comes to humility, when you're feeling a sense of pride and arrogance, remember the one who gave you what you have, that skill that you have, that Allah can remove that skill that you have too.